Hello guys, welcome to All Access Media. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and also hit the notification bell. That way you get notified every time I post and you won't miss a video. So today I'm just going to go ahead and jump straight into it. I'm pretty sure you guys already know about Megan Thee Stallion and Moneybagg Yo breaking up, allegedly because Moneybagg Yo got a stripper pregnant. He denied that he got a stripper pregnant. He said that it was fake, but then he posted this on Snapchat. The post said, "Was never my beef. Rap game full of smoke and mirrors. It was all publicity. Don't believe the hype. Been with the same girl 10 years. Through the ups and downs before the come up. World might not know, but the city Memphis do real rap. No cap." I'm pretty sure when everybody seen this, they got the same thoughts that I got. So, Moneybagg Yo was using Megan Thee Stallion for clout, basically, because she was rising, her career was going up. She had all the clout at the time, so it was making it seem like he was using her for the clout. But then I seen this video that makes it seem like they're not broken up. This was just yesterday. So there you guys can see it with your own eyes. You can see Megan Thee Stallion dancing all on Moneybagg Yo, but yet they were supposed to be broken up because allegedly he got a stripper pregnant. But like I said, he denied those rumors, but he didn't say anything about that Snapchat post, so I hope it's fake. Anyways, you guys let me know what you think.